Deepika Padukone's international journey has kick-started. The sultry siren began shooting for her much-hyped Hollywood debut, Triple X, The Return of Xander Cage, and going by the looks of it, she's on a roll. Ever since the news came out that she has been cast opposite Vin Diesel, her fans have been gushing uncontrollably. Our Mastani packed her bags and landed in Canada for her big project. And if you thought her workout at the gym and the way she has been prepping for this big role was enough, here is more. Vin Diesel himself shared the first still from the film with Deepika Padukone, captioning it as Xander and Serena. The first look definitely calms her fans, and it also shows that Deepika is all geared up as she gives her first shots for the upcoming film. The director of the film also posted an image, further raising the curiosity of her fans back home. Deepika already seems to be enjoying her outing with the Fast and Furious star Vin Diesel. She had recently called him a warm person too. On his part, Vin had said that he cannot wait to work with her. Deepika broke the internet when she first shared a pic with Vin Diesel sometime back, creating a furor among her followers. Vin will reprise his role as Cage, who returns to the National Security Agency after an 8-year absence in the movie. Deepika V here is playing a huntress and is also Cage's ex-lover. We know you can't wait, but still, keep watching this space as we'll be back with more updates.
I think the secret to, I guess, looking good, although sometimes you get arrested, is to just feel good in the clothing, regardless of how people love it or if they like your outfit or they don't. It could be a tattered pair of jeans and a t-shirt, but as long as you rock it with some heels.